So I have some really big news to share, and I'm actually very excited to share it with you guys. I got into Duke University's ABSN program, and in today's video, I'm gonna take you guys school shopping, but first, I'm gonna show you my reaction to getting my acceptance letter. It is June 24th, the day before my 21st birthday. I got an email when I was in the eye doctor's office, and I rushed home afterwards because Duke has decided on a decision for their nursing program. So I applied to their ABSN program. It's 16 months, and I get to see if they accepted me or not. I'm gonna open my laptop and open up the decision. I'm really nervous because they are the number one or number two nursing program in the country, and I'm just like, I'm very, very nervous, so let me open that up. Guys, I rushed home so I can open this letter to see if I got it or not. So, got my laptop here. I'm connected to the internet from my house, so. Okay, nerves are over. I got in. I feel so happy now because my birthday is tomorrow. This is like the best like birthday gift ever. And the thing is I'm supposed to go see my dad for dinner today because we didn't go to Father's Day dinner. And I remember when I was in the second grade, I would tell my dad, like, we were watching a Duke college like football game, basketball game, and like I told him, Dad, I'm gonna go to Duke one day, and I just got accepted into Duke, and I'm gonna show you guys the acceptance letter too. But like, he's gonna be so proud. I'm gonna start crying. I'm gonna turn off the camera now. He's gonna be so proud of me. So this is me getting into Duke School of Nursing and covering up my...
Yeah, it was very shocking. I'm very happy. That story with my dad is 100% true. When I told him, he was so happy. I'm so excited, honestly. So without further ado, let's go school supply shopping. I know you guys love my school supply shopping videos, and let's prepare for the best.
Okay, so I'm at Target with Nate. We're grabbing some vitamins because I'm gonna be driving a lot. So I'm gonna grab the women's multivitamin from Ollie's. It has A, C, D, E, and B, and biotin in it, and folic acid.
Guys, my name is Nathan, and welcome back to another video. All right, so today we're gonna be getting some food for me because I'm hungry. Come on, come over here, come over here, come over here. All right. All right, watch this. How do you do this? I don't know how to use a camera. All right, so I got me some of these cookies. All right, because I see some cereal. Look at the cereal. That's cereal. 20 grams of protein in each bar. All right, isn't that amazing? I don't know how to. The notebook section with my sister, and she takes a while to find notebooks. So guess what? Watch this. All right, so we're gonna. So if you find a notebook in 15 seconds or less, I'll buy you it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, oh my god, 9, 10.
Okay, I like this one.
11, 12, 13. Where should go? Where should go? Oh, 14, 15. Stop. Stop.
So I found these two.
Shut up. It took forever. It took more than 15 seconds just to find a binder.
I like this one. Okay, and I like this one. All right, guys, so I just got back from Target. Mochi is gonna be sitting here with me. Nate is cooking, so if you hear background noise, it's just Nate cooking. So I'm gonna go through all the items that I actually got from Target for school and also for my daughter. So while I go to school, she's actually gonna be with the nanny. I have about a 2-hour drive to get to my college campus because I'm commuting back and forth. So for her stuff, I have to put her name on it just so like the nanny doesn't confuse it with other kids. So for her, I got some hand sanitizer, some baby powder, and then I got her some extra strength Desitin as well. And then I also got her some baby shampoo. I want to pump this in a little like pump. That's for her, like, if she uses the bathroom on herself and she needs to be washed, the nanny can wash her until I get home. So since she's a baby, she actually uses a lot of stuff, and she needs a lot of things. So I got her these Yumi Organic Blueberry and Purple Carrot
bars. There's non-essential superfoods in them. She actually really likes it. There's very minimal ingredients in here. I also got her the apple, cinnamon, and squash mini bars as well. So when she goes to the nanny, I got her own spoon and fork because I don't really want her using anything that other kids have used there. I know I'm not in control of that, but I do have control to know that my daughter does have utensils. And these are like the cheaper ones because I don't want her to take expensive ones to school in case, like, you know, she loses it or it breaks. At least she has like the cheaper ones. And then I got her some bowls. So these bowls actually have lids on them, so I'll probably pack snacks in here for her, or like some snacks to take when she goes to the nanny. So I got her these. These are actually for home. So these are like the cute little cloud nine ones. I thought really aesthetic. I got those. And I think that's actually all that I got for this. And last but not least, I got her these containers here for her food. So these are like the smart snack ones. These are actually really big. I thought they were smaller. And then I got her like the smaller snack ones as well. So, but I got her these for her food. So for myself, I'm going to be traveling. Like I said earlier, it's going to be about 2 hours of me traveling. So I got like a bunch of stuff that are going to help with like hygiene in case I'm running late. So I actually got some travel stuff. So I got a travel toothbrush and toothpaste because you can never go wrong when you're on a college campus and need to like brush your teeth. Also, if I'm running late in the morning, I could just go brush my teeth in the bathroom. I actually used to do that when I went to UNC Charlotte because it was like a 45 minutes to an hour drive. And sometimes I would wake up late and class is 8 in the morning. So I also got some EOS Smooth Lip Lip Balms and Watermelon Rose because my lips are always chapped, so I want to keep that in my little kit as well. I got some Advil because you never know, as a girl you need some Midol, Advil. Headaches are worse, cramps are the worst. Now for my daily health, because I'm going to be working in a medical program, I need to make sure that I don't bring home any germs to my daughter or to my boyfriend or like to anybody in my family. So I bought some supplements. I got the immune system support. These are elderberry. And I got some women's multivitamins as well. I do have vitamin C at home that I've been taking every single day, so I'm going to continue taking that. I also got some hair ties as well. I got some dry shampoo because why not? I need some dry shampoo. I also got some deodorant. So I got regular deodorant for myself to use at home and a travel deodorant. And then this is just, oh, this is very dense. This is the elderberry kid syrup that I bought her. I also got myself some razors. Can you never go wrong? Razors. And then I just wanted this because I thought it was really cool. So it's a Touchland Wild Watermelon Powerful Mist Hand Sanitizer. So it's like a spray mist. And I've been seeing this all over TikTok. And I just wanted one because it looked very aesthetic. So I got that as well. Now for school supplies, Nate was very kind enough to buy me a binder. So he bought me this really cute sugar paper school binder. It actually matches my planner that I have at home. He also got me some headphones. So these are headphones from Heyday. I've been needing some because when they edit, I never have any kind of headphones. All right, guys. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. So I'm very excited. I know I've been keeping my plans for what to do after college very secretive, and I'm so excited that I'm able to share it with you guys. So you guys will see a lot more vlogs of me going about my routine with my daughter in nursing school and just continuing my education. I have other plans, hopefully after nursing school. I'm forever grateful that the universe has brought good things into my life this past year and this year as well. I hope there are more things to come. And yeah, I will see you guys in another video. Bye. Baby, wait, I know that you're afraid, but it'll be okay if you just stay with me. We can run from here and